Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're playing some more Bloodborne. In last episode we killed the second boss, Father Gaskion, and the mic just fell over. Stay Mike, stay! So in this episode we're just going to carry on from where we left off and hopefully defeat the third boss of the game. Let's do this. So I've actually changed the settings a tiny bit on the PS4. And what I've done is I've changed it to 720p, so it's now 60 frames per second that you see. Before it was 30 frames per second, but now it's 60 because my Elgato is actually outdated and it's quite old, so I can't do 1080p 60 frames per second. But like I said, when I get more money, I will be just upgrading all my equipment, hopefully within the next year. So please bear with me. And what is this gift? Old Hunter Bell. Yes, hopefully I will be upgrading soon. So please have some patience, and soon enough everything will be great and all the videos will be great. I've ordered like this mic filter as well, so hopefully my audio will be a tiny bit better. Not by much, but hopefully it'll help a tiny bit. So that's what's going on. Okay, now I'm creeped out again. This game is such an amazing but awful atmosphere. It's very well done. It makes me scared. But we've actually managed to open something. I hate when the curtains move behind me. It's because the window's open. Right. I thought I'd have got my gun equipped then. It's okay, we have guys. Let's make our way through. See, I'm just waiting for jump scares in this game. Like, I'm just waiting to be attacked out of the blue. But one of you did comment about there's three different endings. There's a yes, and there's a no, and then you have to collect stuff. Which is the best ending? I want to get the best ending, because in Dark Souls 3 I got pretty... Ooh, it's not a trick one. Yeah, in Dark Souls 3 I probably got like the worst ending possible. The most realistic one, but not the best one. So I want to make sure I get the best one this time. But at the same time, I don't want to spoil it for myself, if that makes sense, by doing my own research and reading stuff I don't want to read yet. Oh my god, light. Yes! Hope this is a light area. I prefer areas with more light. Please don't be another boss battle. I'm not ready yet. I'm not emotionally ready. This is a really creepy area. Oh god, remember the name is King. Flashbacks. Okay. Cathedral Ward. What the fuck is that? Okay, I just don't like this lab because I'm freaked out by what the fuck that shit is. Hello. Weird creature.
Oh, you must be a hunter.
I did not expect the voice to come out of that thing.
The incense must have masked your sin. Good. Good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside, waiting for it to end. It always does, always has, you know, since forever. But it won't end nicely, not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going bad. Screams of women folk, the stench of blood, the snarls of beasts, none of them's too uncommon now. Yharnam's done for. Tell
you. Great.
If you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts.
Can I stay here?
The word.
I don't want to go outside.
Come on over. If you wouldn't mind.
She's going to eat them for sure. I think I remember someone. Oh, where were they? There's a little house with red lamp outside. And someone was like, if you find a safe place, let me know. So we'll go back there at some point. But obviously it's fucking closed, that's why I tried to open it. Ah. And back to the evil creatures, back to the evil creatures. Die! Yes. Die, 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 die. Oops, wrong button. Damn it! That was supposed to fucking. Wherever it is. Ooh, blood vials, yum. Yummy blood vials! Ooh! Actually, guys, I forgot to tell you. What's that noise? I forgot to tell you, I got some new hunter gear. Look at that! Look at my hat! It's beautiful! But let's just double check, see if this one's better. Hunter garb, it's the same. If not slightly worse. Well, I like my one. I look like a fucking assassin. So I'm keeping it. Ooh, 6 blood vials, lovely. Whenever I get blood vials, I get really happy because I'm like, yes, less grinding to do later. I feel like with this game though, it's a lot more confusing than Dark Souls 3. Dark Souls 3 was pretty much a certain pathway that you went. Whereas this game is like, off you go, have fun, don't die too much. And what's cold blood due for? I don't know what that's for. So please guys, just tell me what I have to do. Hi doggy. Damn it, the wall's in the way. Ow, fuck you. And whatcha! That noise makes me fucking laugh so much. Okay, with some stairs around here. We've got a door here which I can't use. And we've got something through here. Oh man, I just hate how dark it is. It fucking creeps me out. Is this a trap? I feel like it's a trap. Why are you always waiting in the shadows, you fucking loser? Madman's knowledge. Is that it? Is that all I got from that experience? This seems weird though. Like, why have all of this just for some madman's knowledge? What's madman's knowledge even used for? I want to do research, but I just don't want to read things I don't want to read. That makes sense. Like, it's like not looking for spoilers, but you know that. You notice the risk of coming across them. Jesus fucking Christ! Calm down, doggies! Right, I'm stealing your bullets, mate. It's happening. And you are dying. Bing! So I am gonna try and, what's the word? Do a longer playthrough with just less cuts and more chit-chat and... Because you guys seem to like when I cut it less. I'm always waiting for someone to be behind the door like, fuck you, bitch. What's this? Hello? Shiny, shiny. Yeah, so less cuts is happening. It's more madman's knowledge, which I don't know what it's for. Ooh! I knew that was used for something. I was like, that's a bit weird. Intuition, guys. Trust your gut feeling. Okay. I'm guessing we're just going, but. Ooh, but this place is nice and light. I like this place. He's a friend. I can't lock onto him. Hello!
You're a beast hunter, aren't you? I knew it. That's precisely how I started out.
I like your hair.
Oh, beg pardon. You may call me Alfred.
Hi, Alfred.
Protege of Master Ligarius. Hunter of vile bloods. So, what say you? Our prey might differ, but we are hunters, the both of us. Why not cooperate and discuss the things we've learned?
I'm going to research this because I don't know if this is like you tag along. I don't have a little tag along, so I'm just going to research this. Okay, I'll cooperate for now.
Take this to celebrate our acquaintance.
Because I think it's just another quest line. Ooh,
beast hunting is a sacred practice. May the good blood guide your way.
Cool, thanks. Yeah, so it's just another quest, which will probably come up later in the story. And I don't think you have to do it if you don't want. You can just say, yeah, sure, and then be like, haha, fuck you, bitch. So that's what we're going to do. I'm guessing we now need to go down those stairs that were secretly opened. I mean, why put a lever in place? That's so obvious. That scared the shit out of me. Go down the creepy stairs we go. Don't like this. Nope. Trap. Seems like one. Dead person. Nice. I don't like this. I'm getting my torch out. I hate being. There we go. That's better. But even in real life, I'm scared of the dark. Can't pause this game as well. I was trying to pause it. Yes! Didn't get hit. Didn't get hit. I think I'm getting better at this game. Also, we got a bloodstone shard so we can upgrade our weapons later. So what do you guys think about the weapon aspect of this game? Is it like Dark Souls where people are like, don't use the Dark Souls, meh meh meh. Is that the same for the Hunter Axe? Or is the Hunter Axe a pretty good weapon to use? I'm going into this blind, like, I guess everyone went into this game blind, but... Help! Help! Okay. I'm guessing we go down. Which one? Yeah, shiny. Antidote. I want to go spend my souls. I hate getting a lot of souls and then you just can't, like, go back. A lamp! Fuck, that lamp wasn't actually too far. Strange. And now we get to go spend our souls! Probably just only one point, but... So many people... I was researching. I did a tiny bit of research about what level I should be to take on Father Gascoigne. I can't say it. But a lot of people are, like, level 20, mid-20s, and I was level 16, I think? So, maybe I'm a bit underleveled. I don't know.
Welcome, what is
but very well. I think everyone says vitality is a good one to first upgrade. I can't help it, I'm just a vitality person. And then we'll just go over here. And we'll just buy some blood vials. Wait! 360 each? You fucking gone up in price, you cheeky bastard! How dare he? Well then we'll just get two of these. Just because I know an easy place to get them and the easy place to get bullets. So it doesn't really matter anyway. I don't give a fuck! I'm going in anyway. Fuck this place. No.
Turn back at once. Old Yharnam, burned and abandoned by men, is now home only to
the... Well, that's why I've come in, you know. Get them souls. Back. Oops, I didn't mean to skip ahead of this thing there. But your girl gotta get the shiny! Oh shit. You are ugly motherfucker. I bet you're glad I killed you. Okay. Don't come out the smoke! That's just mean! Stop it! Ah, stop it! I like the aggression of this game, but I would like to do... Not like... What's the word? I do want to play Bloodborne with you guys, but not taking on bosses, so... I kind of just want to grind. So if any of you guys are interested in grinding, hit me up. Or like, leave a comment down below and I'll add you. Of course I'm merciless, that motherfucker! Oh god, that's quite a lot. Jesus fucking fuck you! Need to change back to my... gun. And big attack! And little attack! Mixing it up. Yeah. So if any of you are interested in grinding, leave a little comment down below and then I'll have a copy of your PSNs and when I'm just grinding away, I'll invite you guys along if you're online. We can bond. Ah! Oh shit. Oh shit. Ow! 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 That was fucking uncalled for. Lower some grass. Not actually anything. There's so many animals down here. Then. I just want to see if I can quick run past. Fuck this shit. I don't think they'll be able to jump down. Hopefully. Ah! Ow! Ow! Just want to fucking run for it, man. Do we have any other choice? Maybe. For now. Fuck this place. Whoop, 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 whoop. Made it! I just gotta kill this guy. Hopefully he's up here. I can stab him in the throat. That's probably a bit aggressive, actually. I probably sounded a psycho! If I actually got work tonight, which really fucking sucks. I'm working only 5 to 9:30. I'm so tired, just getting back at 9:30. I have to walk back tonight as well, because Michael's... Yeah! Uh-huh! Oh fuck, I should've got my gun out. Ow! Jesus fucking Christ! Calm it. Oh fuck, he's good. Okay.
You think you still have dreams?
Okay.
Well, the next time you dream, give some thought.
You are going to die, good sir. Jesus Christ! This is tougher to kill. We're just shooting each other. Ow. See, he's got like a fucking shotgun. I mean, that's fair somehow.
I should think you still have.
Oh,
dreams.
Fuck you. Oh my God, what the hell is that? 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 I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. I hate it. Get me out of it, get me out of it. Oh my God, get me out of it. There's three things after me. Fuck all of you!
You still have dreams. Well, the next time you dream, give some thought.
Okay, we've moved on. This is good. We need to upgrade my... Oof. Fucking hell, you are a biggin! Time to die! Why are they just attacking? They're just like sort of walking around me, being a bit chill about life. Okay. Where did you come from? Oh well, you can die too. Ow! Okay, you do attack. Jesus Christ. Oh, why do we have to be going down? I don't want to keep going down. I might get my torch out again. Doesn't do bad damage, that torch, actually. Fucking evil eyes, though. Jesus Christ. Die. Oh, God. Why have you got red eyes? What's wrong with you? Ow, I saw that fucking coming. Where are you coming from? Where are you guys coming from? What? I'm honestly fucking confused. What? Ooh, can you, ooh, piss off? How many are there? I can do this all day, son! All day! Oh my god, what is going on? Okay then. Okay. Makes sense. I'm just gonna steal this. Bye. I gave you guys a good shot. You pissed me off. So I'm just gonna run away. I'm not gonna run away. Oh, okay. Hello, fellas. Looking fine today. Fine weather today, says. I'm just gonna buy now. Bye bye. I mean, I would like it if you. Come on, upset. Bye. Stole your ritual blood, then I ran away. How'd you feel? Shit, I just dove into that. Fuck's sake. Oh! There's a corridor! Oh my god! I didn't realise this before. There's gonna be some wolves here, obviously, because of the fucking snipe. Mistakes were made. Woo! Lots of mistakes were made. Was that yeah, cool. Ah! I don't even know where I'm going. I just need to get my thoughts together, man. I'm fucking freaking out. I'm being chased by everything. Don't want to be here! Mommy, I want to go home! Ooh, a lovely dead end. My favourite. This is another shortcut. Okay, this is another shortcut, I think. Methinks. I just want the shiny, please. Thank you. I will definitely be able to upgrade my weapon now. Oh fuck, there's two of you. Okay. Right. Let's just... yeah. Didn't fool you, but... oh, bollocks. Come here. I want to kill you. I want to kill you! I'm angry! Fuck's sake. Can't even kill that man. How am I supposed to kill anything in this game? Luckily, we opened this gate! So yay. Shortcut available. Damn it! Went the wrong way. I think what we have to do, guys, is because... oh, you got my sword, you bastard. Come here. Basically, what I'm trying to say is that I tend to play about an hour and a half to get an episode for you guys. And... damn it, boy, the shiny there. Hello! This one goes fucking... no, okay, we found the boss! Ah! bloodstarved beast. Hello, pretty. I need to get my gun. Some bullets for my gun. I love how I keep missing. It's my favourite. I'm gonna regen for a bit. Ah, fuck! I prefer being able to dodge than roll. New me, guys. Not be rolling. It's a very erratic boss. Oh yeah, I should have done that. I should skip your booty, man! Get that booty! It's really pissing me off. See, like, normally when you dodge, that would be the time you'd attack, but she fucking goes about 5 miles away from you. Boss, Jesus Christ. Because I can't see my health bar because the light's reflecting on the TV screen. Can you stop just like moving so quick? I want to spank ya. Okay, I don't think I can go for the big hits. I'm gonna have to be quicker. Fuck. Ah, I love hitting the wall. I'm being safe. Fucking hell, you're fucking crazy. You should be in St. Anne's. Ow. Bitch is annoying. Things though, it keeps locking off when you fucking dodgy pass. Spanked ya. You loved it. Maybe she didn't like it. Fucking hell. You're okay. She's evolving! She's becoming a Pikachu! Oh, is she healing? Better fucking help me. What's she doing? You taking a dub? Nope, okay, he's throwing up. Nice. I respect that man. He needed a minute out. I got you. Bitch. Her now, she just fucking poisoned the shit out of me. Growing up again? Okay. Take your time, man, take your time. Hands going fizzy because I'm fucking nervous. I'm so fucking nervous. I think I'm gonna have a heart attack. Fucking first try, motherfucker! I was not expecting that at all, I'm not gonna lie. Fuck. That was a long battle, but it was. I think I did pretty well. I didn't have a gun. Woof! I was gonna say, I'm just gonna do one try on the boss guys, and then we'll try and defeat the next episode. That was quite exhilarating, Jesus Christ. Woo! Well anyways guys, we're going to end the episode there. I'm really happy that actually happened, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!